time is great.
We just keep on reading this, okay? You read along with me, okay? The first day of school, our professor introduced himself and challenged us to get to know someone we didn't already know. Clear? I just wanted to take your attention to the beauty of the sentence. Clear? First, when I come to your class for the first time, I introduce myself. Though I'm not a professor, I introduce myself. Then, someone along with me was there, coming. So, I wanted to introduce him or her also. The way you usually express this idea is, me, Mr. So-and-so, who has come along with me, I'll have the pleasure of introducing him or her to you. There's another fashionable way of expressing the same idea. Look at this sentence again. The first day of school, our professor introduced himself and challenged us to get to know someone we didn't already know. Clear? Learn it, read it, try to use it as quickly as this, so your language becomes fashionable. All the sentences in the story is like this. Clear? I go to the next sentence. I stood and looked around when a gentle hand touched my shoulder. Okay? A gentle hand shook my shoulder. I felt it. I turned around to find a wrinkled, little old lady beaming up at me. Right? Beaming at me. An old lady. Yep, of course. Me with a smile that lit up her entire being. The smile was really positive. So it was not just a frozen smile like this. It was a really active smile. So the whole body, you know, slightly turned.